The last springs have gone dry. Each tiny particle is rising high to touch the clouds and quench the thirst, the first drops of water.